YouTube. They let me drive the train. All right, so just, I'm sorry. Hold up, this is something new to me. Oh my God. Y'all wish I was in Japan now, right? I'm driving this train. What stop you want to go on?
They should make videos of drawing.
You shouldn't drive and record at the same time.
I know I shouldn't drive and record, but back home, we could drive in one hand. Followers on YouTube, do not pay no mind to that. Repeat, do not pay no mind to that. Oh my God. This is so hard to drive. Ferris wheel. Oh, wait, hold up. The whole thing goes. Shops for women, right there, guys.
No, not right here. It's on the other side. Next, there's Femina Sport right over there.
Femina
Sport. It's all shops for women. There's the big Ferris wheel at night. It's cool because they have the lights up and changing patterns.
I'm right in front of the car, guys. Look. Suntory.
I bet it's really freaking hot in that Ferris wheel right now.
What?
It's probably
a All right, guys. Hold up. I'm going to stop it because I have to open the doors for the people, okay? All right, guys, you already know. Deuces. Okay, guys, that was real quick. The doors are only allowed to be open for 30 seconds on my call. All right, guys. Oh, look at that train. I'm passing. Hey, guy, how you doing? This is scary. How am I doing this? See, playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Opens up benefits in life. Got my license. Look at the small bus. I know I'm not supposed to be looking like this, but...
Keep an eye on the road.
I'm trying, sir. I'm sorry. You will get a full refund. Look at the boat that my mother ran for 44 years of her life. Whatever that means. Oh, this is a good introduction to the World Championship.
Oh, Jerome, there's the, now you can't see, there's the Tokyo Sky Tree over there, see the tall tower? That's the Sky Tree, that's a new, that's the tallest communications tower.
It's like the trade towers for us?
Well, it's a communications tower, us and the Gulf, I think. It's the tallest one. There's the Rainbow Bridge.
Look, guys, the Rainbow Bridge.
Leads you to Asgard.
Thor, let me find out you know about Thor.
Oh, we're going on it.
Yep, we go underneath.
Alright, guys, I'm sorry, but if you wake up in Asgard, I'm sorry. We are on our way.
There's Tokyo Tower. You're going to go see that on Friday.
Oh, that's on the front of the packet. Oh, look at that car. I mean, look at that. Oh, what you call it?
Oh.
I forget what you call that.
Tracking trailer. Another train coming. Hit it.
Don't hit the train.
I'm trying not to hit the train, guys. I'm sorry. Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, man. I'm sorry. YouTube, pause YouTube, pause. What's good, YouTube? This is like a roller coaster.
When I was 21, I used to make about $300 for working at a department store. I've never seen a day.
I work in a law firm, but I don't use that money for Yu-Gi-Oh! I just use YouTube.
There you go, even better. Smart.
Look, guys, look how green the trees are. Back home, we have like different colors. We have blue.
My trees are green.
We, huh?
My trees are green.
My trees are darn sure not green.
Not that my state's green this summer.
Guys, I know I'm gonna post like a 7-minute video of going and coming just for travel, but y'all have to look at the sights. Look at this. Y'all wanted to be in Tokyo, Japan with me, and now y'all here. This is what y'all all wanted. We all topped, not just me. I know y'all have Tyler Tapman and Michael and Adrian coming tomorrow, but they won't get this site. So subscribe to me and not them. Guys, we're going around a loop, guys.
There's the bridge again.
Look at the scenery. Oh, look at that boat. I would never go on that boat, but Tokyo, Japan is so peaceful. I probably saw only one cop. Oh, hi. Oh, man. That was a close call. Please don't tell my mother.
Look where you're driving, you crazy American.
I'm trying, and I'm not American. I'm a peach. Yasada. Yeah, they told you. Oh, look at that building right there, guys. It's very interesting. Oh, wait, hold up, man. Wait, I have to slow down, guys. I'm sorry. Hold on, guys. I have to slow down. I'm going on the next stop, and this stop from my dispatcher is very populated. This is where we have all the Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournaments. Guess what, guys? There's no pigeons in Japan. What? Oh. Okay, I don't know what they're saying, but I have to listen to them. And look at him. He's coming on my train. Now we're going to Shanghai.
You just missed
a
pigeon.
Oh. Hi, guys.